not the most well-rounded phone, with noticeable sacrifices in performance and audio. But for a user who's a little bit less about the media consumption and a little bit more about the camera, I can wholeheartedly recommend the Mi Note 10. In fact, you might already know that for the last 6 months, I've been looking for a phone to switch to from my Galaxy S10 5G, and the Mi Note 10 is maybe the closest I've come.